All right, now we're going to do the E natural minor scale. We start on, your right hand is on the E below middle C, your left hand's an octave lower than that. And you start with your forefinger on the left hand. So you start with E, F sharp, G, thumbs on A, four over, then walk up the five keys, thumbs on E, three over on F sharp, thumbs on A, four over on B, C, D, E. And we come back down. Thumbs on A, three in the right on G. Thumbs on E, four in the right on D.